Okay.
Dr. Mahathir was known, was rather branded as ultra Malay. Because he was the fighter of Malay issues. So I'm also fighting for Malay issues and then Islamic issues. Doesn't mean I abandon issues pertaining to other races and other religion. I never did that. Because Islam believe in giving respect to other religion and other races.